Glad to see you, Matt.
How are you? Hiya, will you? Glad you can make it.
I'll see you in a minute.
The prodigal has...
Reed.
How are you? Hello, Tom.
Hi.
How are you, darling? Anyway, Jack, is your brandy at long last?
Thanks.
Where's your lovely wife?
Surprised to see me, darling.
Looks to me more like palsy. Would you mind very much, Max, if I got my wife's brandy?
Yes. No, please.
Thanks so much.
Better get Max one, too. I think he needs it.
I've got something to say to you.
Oh, no, darling. I have something to say to you. You must all listen. It's the most amusing something. A secret something. I've just been waiting for Max and Carol. Where is Carol?
Never mind about Carol. Excuse us.
Max, you're hurting me.
Gina, tell me, what happened at the hotel?
Hotel?
Yes, I heard you'd had an accident.
What are you talking about?
A man came here about an hour ago.
Max, how on earth did you manage that?
Well, it wasn't easy.
Carol, dear, I'm so glad to see you. Max and I have been waiting to make an announcement. It's for you. And all these nice friends of yours.
You're going home.
Max.
Don't you see that she's drunk, darling? Now, look, you've got a first call tomorrow, or would you prefer not to go on with the picture?
Darling, of course I'm going on with the picture. What an idea. Max is begging me to postpone my announcement.
Look, I'm going
to
drive you home. Come on.
Next time, then. Bye, everybody. Bye, Carol.
The performance, eh? She gets drunk tomorrow, I'm going to get drunk, too.